What up, y'all? It's DJ AlphaTyler back again with another reaction. And y'all know today is Sunday, and that means we're hitting up something different. At least y'all do know that if y'all been around for a minute. If you ain't, welcome to the channel. You're learning the rules. On Sunday, we do something different, and we ain't doing 10, 15, 20 videos like we've been doing. Like, you know, we've been dropping a ton of content lately, you know, celebrating and everything. We got to get back onto the schedule. So we're dropping 5 videos today. If you haven't seen them all, you haven't seen the whole haul. And the reason we're doing 5, y'all have dropped me a ton of new artists to check out. And we check those out on Sundays. That way Mega Monday ends up being the big haul with the big names. And Friday is the kind of big haul with ones y'all have been looking for the most. Sunday is when we hit something different. In 5 videos on a Sunday, we hit 5 new artists. That's awesome. There was a time on the channel where I wasn't even getting suggestions for new artists to check out. So 5 new artists today. I've already got at least 5 lined up for next Sunday. Y'all keep bringing those new talents we need to be checking out. Y'all keep upvoting the ones that y'all like, all that stuff. Keep giving them to me. I'm going to keep getting at them. We are checking out Let Loose by AK today. And the reason we're checking out Let Loose by AK today is because y'all told me that if I haven't had AK on the channel already, I need to get him on, which I want him on. And that he went off with this one right here. And it looks like this one dropped May 21st. I haven't heard it. It's been a month now. But y'all told me he went off on it. And so I got to check it out. Y'all know I got to hear this and see, you know, exactly what my dude AK over there is bringing. I'm ready for it. And also, I noticed at the start of the video here, he got a monster can inside of Ben and Jerry's cup right there. So you know he's on it.
Yeah, I feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this. And we spark flower and attempt to loosen the tension, and we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance.
All right, so we're talking about tension, we're talking about power struggles, we're talking about, you know, you don't want to lose that power, and he spent 3 or 4 hours trying to produce this, so I'm guessing this is something he's emotional about because he's feeding so much into wanting it to come out right. But also, you know, he wants his art to come out right anyway, so.
Sometimes we forget the power we possess, rely on everything but ourselves to reach success. That's when shit goes down, the mirror's our biggest threat, but at the same time our strongest weapon if we feed the clip. And yeah, I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't intuing it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference.
Okay, you got infinite ammo, you got all that ammo ready. Why you ain't doing it? Because you look in the mirror and you keep telling yourself you can't, you ain't there? Hey, listen, I'm gonna tell y'all, okay? When Slipknot's last album came out, and same for when Tom McDonald dropped Ghost Stories, I believe it was, I was there. I'm like, I wanna start a channel. And I sat and I thought about it, and I wanted to do this reaction channel. And I kept saying, but I don't have the lights for it. You know, I don't have the setup I want to use. I don't know what background I want to use yet. Because this shelf had, you know, DVDs on it and stuff. I hadn't kind of arranged it with the things I wanted in my background yet. And I'm sitting there and I'm just like, I've got the space, but I don't know how to go about it. So what he's saying right here is 110% correct. Because, you know, I finally got there. And when I decided to start the channel, it was one day I was talking to my wife and I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna set up the shelf and I'm going at it. Like, and I'm telling y'all, like, 100%, what's holding you back 90% of the time is you looking in the mirror and saying, I can't.
Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition. Yeah. With the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference. I'm living proof. I don't mean to do all this pre-shit. I'd feel bad if I didn't make use of the reach that I've acquired to aspire, because I know there's a reason I was chosen. Gotta open up my life to who needs it.
Yeah.
Reality distorted, that's what the hype do. Pressure different when you realize that they trying to be like you. Time freezes like the piece that's on a wrist full of ice. When you come to terms with the impact, you and the mic move with it. True shit is when you lose is when you win. The proof is when you step back and digest the shit you did. And you
Woo!
Don't need to see what you need to improve. But you've been so caught up trying to pass somebody who isn't even a threat.
God, this scheme right here is sick anyway. But then, you know, when you peel it back, you know, you're paying attention to it. His flow is just brutal. He's got this sick rhyme scheme going in it, and he's spitting straight facts, you know, talking about people looking at him, trying to impersonate him, and that different type of pressure that he's got now because of it. He's talking, you know, backing up a little bit. He's talking about, you know, if you fail, like, that's going to push you. You're going to come back as a new addition, you know, ready to go, and you've got that experience ready to push you on, man. AK bringing some heat in this one. It ain't just heat in like the sound. He's hitting all the spectrums. He's got the flow, he's got the scheme, he's got the content, man. Come on. And this beat is fire.
Is it only to see what you need to improve? But you've been so caught up trying to best somebody who isn't even a threat. So take a breath and relax. Don't blame yourself. Take the lesson, cause that's what matters. Strain yourself to keep pushing, cause at the end, at least you're back against the wall, not the floor of the casket. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Our drive, yeah, to hustle gets devoured when we in our heads. Some time, yeah, passes and then we shout and regret, cause we ain't pull the trigger, then we cowards when we sit and reflect on the past. But fuck it, I passed it. Some things I've been through, it hurt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like, yeah, really, could you imagine who you'd be today if you ain't walked around with no baggage?
Hey, 100%, man. All those things that suck, like, they had to suck for you to get to where you're at right now. All those bad relationships you should have ended sooner, they had to happen the way they did for you to appreciate what you got now. All that, you know, those jobs that you didn't really like, but you did it to pay the bills, man, that had to happen so that when you got that good one, that one you worked for and applied yourself for, man, come on. He giving straight facts in here.
Have it any other way, like, really, could you imagine who you'd be today if you ain't walked around with no baggage? If you say you ain't got any, you bullshitting. That's a red flag, homie, you mad at doing, yeah, it. Here to make a big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit my...
Yo, what line? That's the second time this week, in the past week, that I've heard that a line about Matador and something. But I mean, it's still a sick reference, right? Like, you dashing away from it.
That's a red flag, homie, you mad at doing it. Here to make a big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit my all till I had the money pouring in. It's safe full, yeah, of salad dressing, only blue cheese. Can't wait the day I treat the roof like a hoopty. There's plenty of you, but I'm what you need. There'll never be two of what you see.
Yeah.
It's me, no surprise, told you ain't nobody got it like I do. No surprise when, oh, I see they trying to bite. Talking now, you climbing heights. I see what you trying to hide. All the strings attached, so you flying, but you just a kite. Hey, you got a ceiling, they ain't letting you pass. Fuck beef, I'm just teaching all of those who don't have the insight that I do from the place where I'm at. Cause I've been watching you fake shit. It got me feeling bad for anybody, yeah, that fucks with you. But my time ticking, so most of the time I'm about mines and I'm on my business. But look, my eyes catching out your disguised image. Is that a mask? You ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops.
Woo.
You fake.
Yo, the key, I'm gonna pause right here. The key to everything he's saying, be you, stand up for your stuff, push out your talent, fall, get up, take that baggage, carry it forward with you, and use it to make you stronger in the game and push yourself to places you need to be and you're trying to get, right? Like, my dude is bringing some heat right here, and all he's talking on is individuality and using your strengths to get by.
Yeah, you ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops.
And being unique.
You fading out. You, yeah, fade me now. It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay now. It's always like that. If that your motor should have known, you probably might crash. World is colder than my shoulder to you. I can't feel bad if you're mad.
Come on with it. Blue streaming everywhere. Link in the description. Hey, y'all go hit that up if you haven't. Thank y'all for the love and support. Follow this man. I'm going to pause it right there. If y'all ain't seen this video, check out them links right there. Also, go hit up his video. Also, you can go check me out on Twitter, too. Family Tree, June 12th. Yo! Man's got something new that I ain't heard yet. Okay, we might need to come back to him here in a day or two. So that was Let Loose by AK. What'd y'all think? I think I talked enough through the video. I think it was a fantastic track. He's spitting nothing but facts, straight facts. He's fire on all fronts. The beat's sick, the flow's sick, the rhyme scheme is sick. There wasn't a single thing about this track that was off for me. He even, you know, brought it in with that pop finish at the end. Man, I'm about it. Like, this track right here, this was dope. This is why people come back to AK. Y'all let me know what y'all think, though, down in the comments. Do we need to check out something else by AK? And I can tell y'all, most of what we can go at is wide open because I've only checked out a little bit of his stuff in the past. But y'all let me know where we move next. What do we need to do? Do we bring him back or do y'all disagree? Did y'all not like it? I don't see how you could. Either way, I'm DJ Alpha Tyler. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me for a minute. Hopefully you guys are staying safe and taking care. Like the video if you enjoyed the reaction. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and you want to see more. That's all I got. I'll see y'all next time.